It's about to be drama. That's all I'm about to say. Family drama. What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. It's Sid
and Bryce,
and today we have a super fire video planned for y'all today.
But if you're new here or returning, make sure you go like, comment, subscribe, hit the post notifications, all that fun stuff.
What he said. So the challenge is guess the TikToker. We're gonna have like little pictures or zoomed in pictures of the TikTokers, and we're gonna need to guess them. However,
there's a little bit of a spin to it. The loser has to get a tattoo picked out by the other person.
I don't have a tattoo. If I have it, my parents hate tattoos. If I ever come home with a tattoo, my life is over with. Like, they are, it's about to be drama. That's all I'm about to say, family drama.
Mm-hmm. Now, I have tattoos, but that is why I'm trying to win, because I want to pick Sip's first tattoo, and I would love to see the reaction of his parents.
The thing is, I have an advantage because I can recognize people better, but still, yeah, I'm still sweating my nuts off right now. I'm sweating balls, sweating bullets. So let's get right into the challenge so I can win real quick and not be scared about anything. Let's go!
Okay, this first person.
Oh wow.
It's definitely a girl.
Long black nails, yeah.
Yeah, long black nails.
Big lips. Dark hair. Uh-huh. Definitely an emo girl. You know what? I kinda wanna say either Mads or Nessa, but Mads isn't as emo as Nessa. So I wanna say Nessa is my guess.
From what I can tell, I'm not 100% sure if they're like emo or whatever. So pretty big lips, dark hair. I think I'm gonna go with Dixie D'Amelio for my guess.
Okay, let's go check. Oh, I won. Let's go. Okay. Well, there's 1-0. Can we get a scoreboard? Scoreboard's over here. 1-0. Gang. All right,
next person.
Person two. All right. Person two. Huh. That's definitely a familiar face.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say Ava Rose just because she low-key gives me Ava Rose vibes. I don't know if y'all know who that is, but Ava Rose, that's my guess. I'm confident,
I don't know Ava Rose as well, so I'm a little bit nervous. I think I'm gonna go with Rachel Brockman. Because Rachel reminds me a little bit of Ava, and
they kind of look similar, actually.
Yeah, I know Rachel way better, so I'm gonna go with Rachel.
Okay. Drum roll, please. Oh! Oh, wow. Okay. Damn.
Oh, yeah. All right.
1 point, Bryce. 1 point.
All right. Person three. Let's get into it. This definitely gives me Sway vibes. I'm not even gonna lie right now. It's definitely a guy.
It's definitely a guy.
I'm gonna say Josh Richards. I just like know, like, I don't, okay, that's kinda weird. I don't like know how he looks like, but I can like kinda tell by the face shape. Like, I don't know. I'm saying Josh Richards. Bro, it's getting Sway vibes, bro. You have like
four. It's definitely members. Getting Sway vibes, but
you have like four other Sway members, bro.
I know, but
who has
honestly, I don't really know. I might go with, I guess I'll just say Bryce too. My name's Bryce, so I'll go with Bryce Hall.
So
for this one.
Josh Richards versus Bryce Hall. Alright, okay, let's see it. And What did I say? Dude, I'm too good at this game. I'm too good. Let's go. 2-1. All right, on to the next. Person four.
I definitely think I recognize this one too, because I definitely feel like I've seen it on Instagram. And
dude, that's
you
so
know
big.
Why?
How am I supposed to know who that is, bruh?
Because I went to Mexico with her. It's JJ.
You're lying.
It's definitely that.
JJ.
Okay, well, I don't know. I don't know.
I'm going with JJ.
Okay. JJ. We're gonna trust them. I don't know. Okay.
Love you, JJ.
It was actually JJ. You know what?
I told you.
You know what? I think he recognized the lips on the low. Bryce.
Definitely the IG.
T.
Cheers. The motherfucking T.
Lips on the
Yosel. It's definitely Raji.
Sip's about to get a tattoo.
Alright, last one.
I can't get a tattoo, bruh.
I actually can't. My boss gonna murk me, bruh. Like, disown me and everything, fam. Okay, last person, I actually better win this.
Yeah, did I mention we get to pick where the tattoo goes to?
The neck tattoo.
I'm just kidding.
You know what? I wouldn't do you horrible. I wouldn't do you like that.
But... yeah, the only thing is me around my neck after I get a tattoo with some shackles, bro. My mom's never leaving me in the house, bro. She's gonna like lock me up. Person five, the last one.
Oh my god, that's Fed. I won. Oh my god. Fed for
now. I knew that one too.
Let's go.
Damn. Okay, let's see if I'm right though.
All right, it was Fed. You know what, Sip just got that one.
Let's go! I'm definitely not getting a tattoo!
I mean, no, I'm playing.
Shout out, hashtag Fer Gusto, and yeah, I love them. We ship them.
We love you
We
guys.
Love Augusto, we love Fer.
Yeah.
But, you know what this means. We're picking a tattoo for Bryce, and we're, of course, gonna show you the whole, like, journey. Of course,
yeah.
We're bringing y'all on the journey with us. Stay tuned.
All right, well.
Let's go!
Yes.
Okay. Guys, so Bryce just went to change and get ready for the whole tattoo shop thing. I'm online right now. I'm looking for stuff. He kind of wanted like, I know that he likes anime, and I kind of wanted something that like could remind him of us in like 20 years. So, kind of want something with like two anime characters, and like, I definitely want to put it on his arm, like right here or something. We'll see. But, yeah, and I'm currently, okay, well, I think I found something. Let me know, what you think at the end after seeing it, and, yeah, I think this is about to be good. We're about to see. Let's go to the tattoo shop real quick. I can hear Bryce calling my name, so let's go.
How do you feel? Let me get a pre-game interview right here.
I would definitely say I'm excited because I'm hoping you won't do me dirty, but I'm a little bit nervous at the same time.
And we are arrived. Look at this tattoo shop, guys. That literally looks so cool. Bryce, how do you feel?
Good.
Look at this.
Wow.
Wow. Who let this guy in? Please, someone tell me. Who let this man in?
Bryce, you trying to hit a dance for the one time?
Dude, I'm actually about to do you so right for this tattoo. Thank you.
Focus earlier. Look at that. That's fire. That's what we're getting, Bryce. Before your tattoo, nervousness scale out of 10 right now.
Like 5 maybe? I'm like half nervous, half excited.
Hey, it's because he trusts me, guys.
Yeah, I do trust him, but I'm still nervous because it's permanent.
Today, we have a challenge where we played a game and Bryce ended up losing. Uh-oh. And I get to choose a tattoo that I get
pick.
To tattoo.
He's gonna get the pick.
Oh yeah,
he's, the design.
He's getting the pick.
You have no idea.
No idea.
Okay. He has full control.
Okay.
Thank God I'm not getting a tattoo today. This is kind of scary. How are you not scared? It's needles everywhere.
Yeah.
But hey, you know I want a challenge. W season, baby.
A little smaller.
What do you think?
Loki a little bit smaller.
Yeah.
Do not look.
Because it's wrapping. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
You
changed
the layout back.
You
used to be over here.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Look at the top of his head. Look at his nose. I got my buddy over here making sure you're not looking at your tattoo. Alright, we just have the shading left, and then it's the grand reveal for Bryce. Bryce, almost done. Don't look. Almost How do done. You feel though?
Good. Good. I'm excited.
Oh yeah. Oh, yup. Everyone, this is the final tattoo. Wow, it actually looks really good. Okay, I'm gonna take you to the mirror. Hold the hand, sir. Okay. Come on, follow, follow, follow. It's the mirror.
All right. No way. That's like our anime too.
Yeah, I know.
You didn't do me horrible.
I did not do you horrible at all.
That is really, really
big. Well, thank you. Big thank you.
Thanks, man. That was really cool.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you.
I'm glad. I'm glad Bryce likes it. Any final thoughts? Anything you want to say?
Thank you for not doing me horrible.
Got you.
And yeah, that was really awesome.
Just look at that though. Sheesh. Now that tattoo artist is gone, do you actually like it? No, I'll play.
Hi, man.
All right, we just hopped out the tattoo shop. We're about to get home and have a little rundown, but yeah, yep.
I thought it was really, really awesome. I was so scared of it. I was so scared, but
dude, the sun is so bright.
Awesome.
But yeah, catch y'all at home. 3, 2, 1.
And we are back at the house.
From the tattoo parlor.
All right. So, honest thoughts, the whole experience, losing the game, how did it feel? Tell us.
Well, I don't like losing, so that kind of sucked. I honestly was so nervous for the tattoo thing, but
you know,
I had faith. I had faith. I was just, it's not nervous.
Yeah, obviously.
Permanent.
I would
so,
be
but it was
Mr. great experience.
McKenzie. Great guy.
Mr. McKenzie.
He was awesome.
Miss McKenzie, if you see this, I'm sorry, but
it's okay, mom and dad.
It's a good one. All right, show the people. Oh wait, you can't.
I can't. It's all bandaged up now.
Previous clips. Uh-huh. You can see it.
Yeah.
But yeah. All right.
I would say overall experience was 10 out of 10. Very, very thrilling. Very fun. It was awesome. It was really, really awesome. And the guy did an amazing job. Absolutely killed it.
Also, thank you guys so much for watching.
Yeah.
The whole way. If you made it this far, comment a strawberry in the down in the comments. And yeah,
thank you so much. See you next time.
Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. You know the drill. And deuces.
Peace.